And new at 11, a motorcyclist is dead after a crash in Horry County this afternoon. The South Carolina Highway Patrol says the crash happened on Field Woods Drive around 2:30 this afternoon. The victim has been identified as 37-year-old Nathan Nadu of Conway. The Horry County Coroner's Office says Nadu was not wearing a helmet at the time of the crash and ran off the road, flipping multiple times.